there. Thank you, Lexi. Reston is preparing for thousands of visitors this weekend as teams from across the country compete in the Dixie World Series. NBC 10's Anna McAllister spoke with Mayor Ronnie Walker and a local business owner to see how they're prepping for the big event.